Ultron put his mind in the Mind Stone.
Not anymore.
Smell. Hello. Was wiped, and his lifeless body. Hey, buddy. In a warehouse, like a Avengers.
Typical human error. You should have dismantled him when you had the chance. Now, I, Ultron, shall use his form to exact my revenge. You shall pay in the name of...
Hello, Tyler, how you doing, buddy? So
Ultimo's a walking weapon mass destruction.
Crap! He's headed for Avengers Tower? I'm pretty sure. See, I just gotta wait for him to come over, is it? Oh, Hawkeye! Oh. Yeah. Fight these guys while the boss waits to get here. Good, getting ready for work. Oh, that's good, man! You can go serve the people, do all our hospital needs while the COVID happens. Good on you. Shit. What was that? A tiny tornado's good. Oh, dude, check this out. Big surprise, you can create, turn things around. Oh, there we go, there's Ultron. There's Ultimo. Clear the area for the Quinjet. Is Ultimo firing? Yep. Alright. There we go. Here comes Ultimo. Oh shit, is Hawkeye coming? Did I fail the challenge? Nope.
How come giant robots always attack on my day off? Thanks for clearing me a nice safe place to land, by the way.
A pity you will never have the chance to make use of it.
You gave it your best shot, Bolt, for-
That's Clint, man.
Now I'll take mine.
Never misses a shot or lets you forget about it. Oh!
If we hope to beat someone his size.
Oh shit, they're about to do it! The arrow!
We'll have to even the odds.
Alright, we got Giant Man versus Ultimo. Let's see how this do.
With the Mind Stone and Ultimo both in play, I have determined a new plan of attack. I will head to the rooftop and prepare the weaponry required for the final battle. Meet me there at once.
Time to get this circus started.
Hawkeye joins the Alliance, Red. I have no clue what I'm supposed to do, but I'm loving it. Ant-Man with the shrink uppercut. That was pretty good. So take the elevator rooftop? What the fudge does that mean? Oh, good. No, not Hero Select. I'm good. I don't need Hawkeye. I like Hawkeye, but I don't want to use him. I like my team right now. There we go. Let's buff ourselves up just a bit more. Dope. Cool. Oh, I saw that. I saw that secret. Gonna hide of. Oh, cool. Well, up we go. Ant-Man's got this.
have won't work against him. I am more interested in defeating Ultron than Ultimo. And I believe I found a way to use the ISO 8 to our advantage in that situation.
Damn!
Yikes! Hot plasma beam incoming!
Ant-Man, get him under control before he takes out the whole tower.
Oh wait, I'm gonna switch to Venom.
I'm proof that size doesn't matter.
I'll show you how it's done!
Oh man, I didn't get any of my heals.
Eventually, but first, I will have to collect data from the foreign sentries to locate weaknesses in Ultron's programming.
This is such a cool background to this level.
What are you doing out there, Scott?
Oh, you know, just grappling with a synthesoid the size of a skyscraper. Typical day at the office.
Follow us.
Goddamn, Venom is just cleaning house. It's a fidget spinner! She summoned a fidget spinner! Dude, Janet Van Dyne is one of the coolest characters in this game. I already... So yeah, Venom and Janet are staying. I will put two of whatever people from each level supposed to be there. Or is it something like the X-Men? He's like, well, I might do a thing, but like pretty much it's gonna be Janet and Venom. Till I find someone else I like as much as them. Cause Venom's like a bruiser, but he's also got this all-around kind of capability, and Janet's fun.
Does that mean you can remotely lower Ultimo's defenses?
Hulk's cool. Black Widow is surprisingly fun to play as, like a combo. She can juggle them with the best of them, but these two are pretty much staying. Oh, cool guns!
I have succeeded in lowering Ultimo's defenses. Target Ultimo now.
This is for stepping on my favorite restaurant.
Aim for center mass.
Thanks for the backup.
Aim for center mass.
First firewall has been breached.
I have rewritten my code. Your efforts were for nothing.
I will need to collect more data and search for another entry point into his system.
Whoa, easy there, big guy.
Damn, Janet, you are frail. Alright guys, back to it.
Once again,
aim for center mass.
Bring shame to your artificial brethren, Vision.
I'm pretty sure he's the only one making robots look even remotely good right now, dude.
Ultron's second firewall has been breached.
You will not corrupt my system again, little child. Surrender, and I will use the stone to permanently upgrade your minds.
Oh no, who's down? Hulk? It's Janet.
Could use a little help, little buddies. Whatever you're doing over there, hurry it up.
Hulk smash. Hulk revived Janet and Hulk fucking smash!
Oh no, I think I just stepped on a taxi.
Now you guys know how the ants feel.
Target engaged.
With the Mind Stone, immortal life is mine to command. And mankind will be next.
Gun cover.
Weakened once again.
Shit, who's down? Activate turrets. Is everyone good?
Miner's setback.
Tell that to the people whose lives you just trampled.
More data must be gathered from the sentries before I can proceed.
You cannot win, Robots.
Permanently upgrade your mind.
Shit, who's down? I got one revive. Look, ah. Oh, good. The other dude's got it.
Successfully neutralized. Ultron is vulnerable once again. Attack.
Oh, the head does more damage. Of course it would. It's the head.
With just a bit more data, I should be able to break through Ultron's defenses.
All right, one more round. Ain't gonna be too difficult.
All mechanical life is mine to command. And mankind will be next.
He's got power waves.
Surrender, and I will use the stone to permanently upgrade your minds.
He is weakened once again. Activate turrets.
There we go.
Ultron's final firewall has been breached. Initiating containment protocol.
There was a... Oh, it was a thing in a thing I never got.
Futile, Synthezoid. My programming has always been stronger than yours. And with the Mind Stone, I shall lead the mechanical revolution. Join our cause, Vision, and break the bonds of human enslavement.
I'm no slave, Ultron. And the only one who should worry about their bonds is you.
What madness is this? I do not compute.
And if my plan succeeds, you never shall again.
That was awesome.
Were you guys having a party without me?
We've been hunting down the Infinity Stones. Where were you?
Off on a quick trip to the West Coast to see my pal Kate. She's a Hawkeye too. It's complicated. We're both archers. I'm the better one. But she's better at plenty of other stuff. Like life in general.
Does the world really need more than one Hawkeye?
Well, it's not whether or not the world needs more than one Hawkeye. It's whether or not the world can handle more than one. And from what most of the Avengers tell me, this guy is already more than enough. You know, I'm not so sure they meant that as a compliment.
That wasn't nearly as hard as I made it look. I swear. He's not showing any signs of activity, and I'm not getting any energy readings. So, yeah. I think so. I'll probably have to haul the big guy back to a shield hangar for dismantling. We definitely can't risk putting him in an unsecure location again. Seriously, Tony, who stores a giant killer robot in a warehouse in New Jersey? couldn't you have asked me that like 20 punches ago? I mean, really? That totally would have made everything so much easier. Hey, I've got two. Might as well use them to do something good now and then. Guess it wouldn't be Earth if New York wasn't under attack by giant robots.
I bet you've seen way stranger stuff like that in space, right?
Sure, all the time. One trip to the Collector's Museum is weirder than a million Manhattans. But still, there's something about...
It'll be a lot more comforting when we find those Infinity Stones.
Well, we're halfway there. Seriously? How do you not break into the chorus of an 80s rock anthem after that setup? And you call yourself a hero.
That probably could have gone.
Fuck. I'll talk to you.
That probably could have gone better.
We've saved the city from a rampaging robot. That's pretty good, right?
In theory, but Ultron wouldn't have even had access to Ultimo if I had disposed of the big guy properly the last time we fought. Instead, I chose science over safety. Again.
Speaking of safety, do you think the people down the streets are okay?
I'm monitoring feeds from the first responders as we speak. They're getting things under control down there. I suggest we do the same up here first.
Cool. All right. Let's move. Wait. The shield. Back to the lab again. No, don't sing. We're going to get in trouble. Alright, let's go talk to Vision.
I imagine you have some questions regarding the outcome of this battle. It was no easy task, but I managed to isolate Ultron's code and redirect it into the Mind Stone itself. That action wiped out any other external traces of his programming. Thus, all of his physical forms were simultaneously deactivated.
Is Ultron gone for good then?
The stone has its own natural defenses, not unlike the security on a sophisticated computer. Any thought patterns, real or... For all intents and purposes,
Can someone else free Ultron from the stone?
Perhaps, but only if they knew exactly where in the stone that his digital consciousness was stored. I made sure to bury that information.
Thanks, Vision. Completed!
Three stones recovered. Three more to go.
I can whip up a containment solution for the stones we have, while you search for any traces of...
Your quest may have to be temporarily put on hold.
You saw what just happened here. What could be more important than preventing another attack?
That's the Tom King Vision suit, isn't it?
Another attack to prevent. far sooner than anticipated. It seems that Ultron's search for a suitable host body activated more than just Ultimo.
I thought you said that Ultron couldn't control any more machines from inside the stone.
He cannot. But once activated, some programming cannot be stopped until its prime directive is achieved.
Prime directive? What prime?
Oh, Sentinels! Sentinels! Oh, shit. Designed to kill mutants, programmed to hate them.
Today, tovarish.
Colossus! Dude, these costumes are sick!
And eyes wide open.
He has the 90s costume, of course he would. Without undies. They're like the perfect versions of their best costumes. The boys! It's husband, wife, Iron Man, and Wolverine. Okay, wait. Alright. Team. We'll keep the Hulkster. Where's Vision?
You are the best. You got it.
I suppose I could use Deadpool. Nah. Deadpool's a little strong for this one right now. Alright. Flip it over to Wolvie. And let's do this.
That's my team they're attacking. We gotta help them.
Are we gonna do this or not?
Sentinels only got one directive.
Oh my god, these are like the Sentinels and X-Men Alliance, which means they're going to suck. Oh my god. It's Snellville all over again. Berserker Barrage! Frost?
Save some for us, my friend.
Nightcrawler! And Psylocke, I guess.
Why should you always get to have all the fun?
Nah.
Let's bring this blackbird to roost in a safer dome. Convene the magic austere. And try not
to... Dude! Berserker Barrage!
Strike!
Berserker Barrage! I am Wolverine. Oh, he's learned a new move. That's the trick. Ain't gonna let me pick it up this time. Fine. That move is sick. So what was that move? Because, dude, too sick. Too hype for TV. Hello, Blue Sentinel. Oh, special Blue Sentinel. Here we go. Alright, guys. It's time for a cluster. Come on, Sentinels. Another one. Yes, there is. Good job, Wolverine. Oh, cool. Psylocke joins. Kurt's gotta be on the team. There's no way I can't play an X-Men mission and not have Kurt motherfucking Wagner on the damn team. Okay? Hulk, you're out.
Introducing the one, the only, the legendary Nightcrawler.
That looks so sick. Hey, how you doing, Mr. Xander? No, wait, let me upgrade my dudes. Back to the lab again. He messed up. Back to the lab again. Not again. Back to the lab again. I got a lot for those Sentinels. Shit. Got me some buffs. I'm confused. Why can't you play with Colossus or Cyclops? Wherever you fought them. Okay, there is an explanation for the Cyclops and Colossus. Cyclops and Colossus were, they didn't have time to put them in, so they were free DLC later. In order to use them, you have to beat a challenge mission after you beat the Xavier Institute. That's how you get Colossus and Cyclops. I looked this up before I started playing, because I was also like, I got the DLC, where the hell are they? I'm also waiting for the Elektra challenge mission. Here's the thing, Elektra is also DLC as a challenge mission. Her challenge mission is towards the end of the game. I'm more pissed off I can't get Elektra than I am Cyclops and Colossus. Well, that's not true. I love Colossus. I would love Colossus on my team. And I tell you what, let's go talk to the Russian bastard. This wasn't exactly the battle we expected.
Nor I. But as a mutant, it is mine to fight, whether I choose it or not.
Yes, I'm doing Wolverine voice. No, this is a Switch exclusive, my man. It only exists on the Switch. See? Switch.
I must hold the line and protect our home while you attend to other matters. But once this threat has been vanquished, the X-Men shall stand with you.
At least we got one giant metal man on our side.
Yeah, it's good. I would get all the DLC with it. It's actually pretty cheap. As games that have existed long enough to be more expensive because of the No, it's not that bad. It's like it turns a $60 game into like a $75 game. It's like $15 bundle for everything, I believe.
Crush all the others into scrap.
Cool, Colossus. Hey, Cyclops.
No time for idle chatter.
Oh, always serious.
Is there a problem, Cyclops?
Sentinels run on a dedicated network. Once a single unit identifies a mutant target, it alerts all others in the area.
Are there really more Sentinels coming?
Almost certainly. And based on my experience, they should be arriving any moment now. Colossus and I will stay here to make sure the front of the school stays secure.
Huh. You are Wolverine!
Do me a favor. Don't tell him that.
Do me a favor. Don't ever tell him that.
I was here. Guess what, Scott? I was there the whole time.
Oh, that would be hilarious if a bunch of Sentinels just showed up. That would be funny as hell.
Fancy finding you here.
You got my back right in time.
When evil rises, the X-Men respond. As do you, it seems. Many thanks for that.
Where were you when the mansion was attacked?
Off on a recovery mission, acquiring an object of great power from some mutants with far less noble aspirations.
She's doing some Excalibur shit.
If what I'm reading from your thoughts is true, I believe you may already know.
No time, then there's no time to waste.
Agreed. Let's rendezvous with the Beast.
Dope. Let's go talk to Beast. Where are we going? So that was that. I think I'm supposed to go this way. No, that's more the game. That's more the game designer's fault than anything else. Oh shit. Oh.
It's gonna take more than that to beat me, bub. Berserker Barrage! I'm the best at what I do. And what I do ain't pretty.
Let's go ahead and get all my Wolverine quotes in.
It's the X-Men, bub.
I think they're supposed to be special, or like maybe they're, I don't know what they're supposed to be. Oh, cool, I do have a regen capability, as I'm Wolverine. Nick Fury. Oh, cool, challenge mission. Okay, no, see, this is the, okay, so, this is the Elektra, mission, right here. I was lied to. So the Elektra mission, so the mission to obtain Elektra is actually at the X Mansion. Huh. That's okay, I'll come back to it. Is it there? Like, so I've unlocked Defeat Elektra, gotta be level 21 to do it. Alright. I'll come back to that later. They can be challenged in infinity, I do believe. Eh, fuck it. I better do it now. I better just go ahead and fail it. I accept this challenge. Yes, I understand. It'll save where I am and take me right back to the menu. In fact, Want some Sentinel pizza. That's what Chef Logan is making. Oh, yeah.
Dicing them, slicing them up real good, bub.
Synergy. It's recommending Falcon. Okay, and Gamora. I think after this, I'm going to call it quits on the stream. I've been doing this for, a minute. So yeah, after I defeat, Elektra, I'm going to call this what it is. Wait, why am I slow? Damn, come on, Berserker Barrage. Cultists. Oh, damn it, Janet. Did Janet already get revived 3 times? Are there no revives this challenge? Damn, I am not ready for this. Damn, Kurt's down. Who's up, Venom? Alright, so just Venom and Wolfie. Am I out of goods? Is it just me now? It's just old Wolvie.
Claws are out.
Alright, man, see ya. Yeah, I'll be doing, I won't be doing this tomorrow, but I will be doing, Demon X Machina and Stranger's Wrath. Damn. Come on, Wolvie. Definitely have to play this off mission to get Elektra. I'm gonna come back next Thursday and go, hey look, Elektra. Damn, yep, failed that one. Alright, see you, dude.
Game over.
Nope. Alright, everybody. This has been Zeke Plays. Marvel, Ultimate Alliance, The Black Order. Is it this one? That is not that one. Wait, where the hell is that Electra mission on here? Is that only in that level? You're kidding me. What trial is it? Ability, Bullseye, Tower Defense, Dr. Octopus, Venom. Alright, so it's only in that level. That does suck donkey dong, but I can do that. Alright. See y'all around the Milky Way.